I don't like this. The top is cool.
You just need to shape the top.
Knock this one down to this one. I like the little angle.
Look at that, dude. 11 inch in there, huh?
That's not an 11 inch. Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah, it is. Fucking Chevy Tesla 11 inch pad dash.
Today I'm going to make speaker adapters for the Acura to try and fit the 8 inch mids into the doors.
Doesn't matter what
Amplifiers
you did,
Dan. Produced by Soundman Enterprises Inc., Mobile Solutions, and CT Sounds.
Oh no. Oh, no.
What?
Ooh. How's it looking?
Who's asking? Hey, King fucking Cockface.
Cockface is asking, huh?
Hold on, look. You got a problem right there.
Look.
See it?
Okay. Too far! God!
Hi, Doug. Here's something to protect your eyes, and here's something to protect your identity. Eric Dudley. More. This is the Dudley mask.
Hallelujah. Oh no, what happened? Oh, what about that? Oh no. This one looks pretty damn. This one looks like I did it. Uh oh, he got glue on me.
Mind fuck, you didn't do it.
Looks like I think I did this one, dude. Is this mine? What about that? Just kidding. Hey, look again. Nice shirt, look.
What the heck is
limited.
That?
Was that a limited?
Yeah, you wear that, baby, huh?
Oh, yeah.
That's a comfy shirt, huh, baby? He likes it.
It's one of my favorite shirts that I've worn ever.
As soon as you bust a couple more holes in that, I'm going to get you a new one.
Thanks, bud.
Because you're doing such a good job.
As soon as I bust my boy's mom's ass, can you give me a new one?
I want to show you my appreciation. Another 6 months, I'm gonna get you another shirt. So good, dude.
Or his name was Fit.
What?
What?
The connector's way out.
What the fuck?
Oh, why?
It just needs to be pulled out a little bit.
The connector?
Yeah. It probably just got pushed in when you were working with it. Grab that pry tool. More to the tip of the connector. Yeah. I know the iPad's upside down. You did it.
We did it.
At this time, I would like to present you with a coupon for a buy three, get 20% off your next dash kit.
All right, this is them. This is the last remaining rare limited base danglers. You guys should be getting shipping notifications now. Giveaway winner updates. Just 1 second. Most giveaway items have shipped. However, we did run into a couple problems. I gave away more sets of 6x9s than I actually had. Taylor, order number 2237, got fucked out of a set of 6. Cullen, number 2237, is that the same number? Wait, hold on a minute. /2885 won a classic Soundman hoodie. It's not out yet. The last sample I got was a piece of shit. It's fucked. Michael filed a PayPal dispute right when we got the last batch. He waited all that time for a rare limited bass dangler. This is his. There's only one left. Now it's more rare. He got butt hurt over $9. He entered the giveaway. When he didn't win anything, he disputed the charge. This one's his. This was a long project. If you're a giveaway winner who hasn't received your item yet, expect an email from us. We'll get it all sorted out. If you disputed your PayPal charge, I'm coming for cash. This is a fundraiser. The whole point is to raise my funds so I can make this stupid show and I don't have to get a job. What are you, fucking stupid?
He's gonna haunt me, dude.
He might.
He's gonna haunt me.
If you lay in like that, he might.
Look at this guy.
Want me to wheel you out there?
Yeah.
Here, let me get you. Hey, Ralph, I got some fresh meat for you. Some fresh meat, dude, on your cart.
Oh, you filthy bastard.
You go bananas away.
What do you lose around here?
Huh?
What did you lose around here?
Well, like the town around here, boy.
He heard we lack Fords around this part.
How's daddy like?
Good.
What's up, dude?
What's up, baby?
He probably did that. Oh, would you look at that? Oh, would you look at that? Oh, look at that.
Look at that, Fat Mama. You look like a duck.
Well, Bill, Doug.
Bill. Bill.
Thank you, man.
What?
Oh, wow. Beautiful.
Now we can move on to removing this door speaker. Creating our next masterpiece, which will be an acrylic 8-inch speaker adapter to fit all Hondas. Every drift Honda must have a set of 8s in the doors. Here's our maximum depth. We're gonna wanna keep a shield over the top for rain, to protect it from rain. We're gonna need to pop it out this way, about a 16th of it. What we're gonna do is scan this unit, then we'll scan the speaker unit and combine them. Now, we're not bullshitting around. We're putting an 8 in the door. And we're not gonna pussyfoot around with no bitch ass. I don't know if this is gonna fit.
I'm putting 8-inch mids in the door because someone left a comment and said they would fit. Now that I think about it, I think they're wrong. Who was it, Russell? A fucking stupid fat bitch. Maybe his sausage finger hit the 8 key instead of the 6 on the Packard Bell keyboard. Maybe his 6 key is missing.
Don't make a fuck out of me. You wanna embarrass me and make a fool out of me?
What, he's trying to say 6.5? Who's the dumb bitch that left the comment? What we wanna do is land these holes and we wanna open it up in the middle. Baby, you may have to trim some of this metal away. We need to go that way, so we'll keep this bottom edge the same, and we'll keep these 3 mounting holes. Well, we might be able to keep 4, well, and then we can cut some of this out, get this up this way. Frontal scan initiating, scanning unit. Oh, that looks good. All right, we're gonna scan the secondary unit. Engaging Windows mode.
Oh,
So far, I traced the factory speaker bracket for the hole placement and drew up an 8-inch speaker ring with mounting holes.
All right, now I need to make a stupid bezel for Rafa's stupid AC controls for the stupid Chevy because it's stupid.
7.426. That's a bezel to flush mount the AC controls behind the iPad on this panel. That way the buttons don't stick up past the panel. That way the iPad can fit in. Rafa has the iPad mini in the middle, below the factory radio on the dock. That's a cool spot. I like this one.
Sup, you fucking Peckerwood?
Rafa called me a Peckerwood. That's a racial slur for a poor dirtbag white person.
What?
That's the N-word for wiggas like me. How could he say such a thing? I would never say. Even that time at my house when he stepped in dog shit with flip-flops on, I never even called him a poo-toe. And he actually had poo on his toe. The most racist thing I ever said to Rafa is that his ass looks like he stole 2 loaves of wheat bread from Walmart and stuffed them in the back of his Dickies. But that's only because his kind is always stealing Dickies from Walmart. It's not even racist. I'm talking about retarded faggots. Not Mexicans. Even that time he loved his ice cream cone so much that he shoved it up his ass and said he was gonna marry it. I didn't call him a Mary cone. I didn't even... Why would he call me a peckerwood like that? Find legendary old-school car audio gear at legendsofcaraudio.com. Upgrade your vehicle's charging system with a high-output alternator from U.S. Alternators. Visit usalternators.com. Down for Sound is an authorized dealer and offers the best prices on the brands they carry with the fastest shipping in the industry. Go to downforsoundshop.com. This is going to be a tight fit because this comes out right here. So if we can get it in this flat spot and we can't hit this bolt, that's how the window track mounts. I need to make a template because I need to use way more area than is available on the OEM speaker plate. Now I'll scan this and I'll line up the inner hole that the speaker will sit into, and hopefully it'll miss this bolt. And if this is 1/2 inch thick, we could probably countersink the mounting screws that go into the door. This is really shallow, so if we can get it in here and get it far back as we can keep the cone away from the speaker grill on the door panel, which will help it sound better. So we need to keep this as flat as we can, but not hit anything.
Scanning unit.
This is the inner hole of the speaker, so we were able to keep this screw, and this screw, which will go into the OEM holes. We'll just have to countersink them lower than the mounting surface of the 8-inch speaker.
Should I?
Rafa's all tired today. Look, Look at him. He's all dirty.
Give me that titty, boy.
Look, he's all tired. I just got up from a nap. Okay, I would like you to take your pick. Come on down to my little store. I got a 10-point fiber. Did you need it or not? Or you need a 9.7?
You relax your fucking...
Because I had to beat a man to get this.
Good.
Look at it. Look how nice this one is. Because it turned out so nice, I beat him extra good. What kind of sailor panties are you wearing, dude? Let me see those sailor panties, dude. He's got some fucking striped sailor panties, dude. Would the chick get you those? You got the one with the fucking elephant dong hanging out. You put your dick in his nose, so he goes up. And you pop the boner. Why are you gonna walk all hard like that?
Motherfucker, I am hard.
Because every time you...
I said, motherfucker, I am hard.
Every time he comes in here and spends that big money, he all has to... Give me the pimp walk. Oh shit, that was made for it, dude. Oh, that's gonna be way too easy, dude. I really gotta charge you more for that.
I said, motherfucker, I am hot.
Rafa's over here working on a car.
Someone here's working, bitch.
I'm working.
Working that fucking mouth.
I'm working, man. I'm filming a retard right now. I mean, now I'm filming a retard.
Rafa's trying to trick me into running a stereo shop again. I could feel it. I told him I'll be an installer if he opens a shop. He could name it Rafa's Mom's Butthole because it's open 12 hours a day. You could pull a bus into it, and I've been there before. I'm familiar with the place. I can come to work, make like a turtle, head in. I usually take a left at the bitch's gallbladder, run a couple laps, hit the roundabout, make like a baby and head out. That's my typical work day. Oh, come on. It was made for it. Who designed that?
It doesn't matter what you...
It needs to get cut down a little bit, but that's how it's gonna sit.
What am I doing here? Nothing?
Make it fit. Doesn't it look good over there? Oh no. Just fill that in with some bondo, with some bug.
Oh, I see what you're saying. You have to do both. Or else this won't fit. You know what I mean? Yeah. So you have to take that.
Because the problem is not this lip, it's this.
It's the other one, yeah. This is designed to take the OEM screws to mount it to the door. And these holes should line up with our speaker. This side comes really close to where the metal starts coming up, so we may have to put a fat chamfer from here to here.
Oh, baby.
Yeah, we have to.
It might fit after all.
You thought it wasn't gonna fit. Oh no. Oh, this is looking horny. This is looking fucking horn soft. Look at it. Look at it. Now I could test fit the adapter. If it looks like the speaker will fit, I can go ahead and cut the metal.
OEM, baby. OEM. Oh, baby.
I might want to trim this just a tiny bit. We gotta make this look, gotta clean this up. Silicone it to the door. Last episode. Dirty Bay Adventures asked a very good question. He asked, why is everything you do always tight as fuck? Well, mostly because I make it that way. And also because I could probably lay a turd across your dash and it would end up being some sort of undiscovered masterpiece. Have you ever heard of the Sphinx? Well, this masterpiece stinks.
Stupid, idiotic.
Ninth wonder of the world. How many wonders are there?
Four. Oh, right. Painful.
Roger, this is bad.
What happened to your sense of humor?
I shit Bondo, and my balls are filled with hardener. I could fuck my own ass and deliver a 3D print 9 months later in the form of a Bondo butthole baby. What you need, I'll print it. 75. I need the money.
Doesn't matter what you do, Doug.
Thank you guys so much for watching today's video. The new iPad Mini 5 and the new iPad 9.7-inch kits are now available from the website. Go check them out at soundman.co. Come back every Monday and Thursday at 7 a.m. We'll see you guys next time. Support Amplified by purchasing iPad dash kits and Soundman merch from soundmanca.com. Take your fabrication skills to the next level with the tools and trainings available from mobilesolutions-usa.com. Check upcoming training dates at mobilesolutions-usa.com/training. Go to ctsounds.com to get a discount on quality car stereo equipment with coupon code SOUNDMAN. See what kind of stereo system you could put together for your budget at ctsounds.com.